What's up, guys? Today I will be reacting to Dreams by The Game, man. Let's get it. Let's go. I'm back. Let's go.
I woke up off that coma 2001. About the same time, Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents nigga with an attitude, volume one. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt, and doggy style in one. I feel like Pop after the Snoop Dogg trail was done. Dre.
If you guys noticed, like, just to point this out, I just wanted to point this out. If all the songs that I've reacted to, don't you notice that they shouted at, like, I like that rappers give other rappers they do the respect. I love that. That's what I love about it.
Behind that G series and all lies on me, I watched the death of a dynasty. So I told Vibe magazine, working with Dr. Dre was up. I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from a fatal accident to be making it rapid. But we the future. Whitney Houston told me that it's gonna take more than a bullet in the heart to hold me back. Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting the eat from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, Left Eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye and
I guess he was just like paying tribute to all the rappers and people in the game. I guess that's just part of what he was doing. But yeah, this I like the beat on the song. They really go hard. They real talk.
He's a fucking R&B bitch like Maya. When I saw that ass on the front of that king, read the article in the magazine. She loved gangsters, loved nasty things. So I'm in the glass house having nasty dreams. Good girls never give it up, but anything is possible. If it be fuck Vivica, her life's obstacles. Found my way through the maze. Didn't enjoy turning the pain like Frankie Beverly and Maze. Used to dream of being unsigned hype till I was crushed by Dave Maze. Almost let my pen fall asleep on the page. Daydreaming yesterday, dozing off backstage. I thought I saw Easy talking to Jam Master J. So I walked over, heard Jam Master say, it's a hard knock life, then you pass away.
Yeah.
Sex sleep is the cousin of death, so my eyes wide open.
Hey, that's some real stuff he said. He said sleep is like the cousin of death. Hey, that's some real deep lines right there, though. Real
because the dream is kin to your last breath. Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting it eat from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, Left Eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye and dream of Huey Newton, that's what I'm living through. The dream of Eric Wright, that's what I'm giving you. Who walked through the White House without a business suit? Compton had Jerry Curl dripping on Ronald Reagan's shoes. Gave Michael in my demo, came here to pay my...
Hey, man, this dude is spitting bars, dog. Man, they underrated him for his bars, man. That man is spitting bars, man.
Dude started off with Wu Kid, then I start blazing Clue. It was all a dream like Big said it'd be. Don't sleep on me, homie, I bring nightmares to reality. Rap phenomenon, defying the rules of gravity. Studied all the classics, start revising my strategy. Cause Marshall Mathers made it, Curtis Jackson made it. Head in the clouds, wondering where the hell Marvin Gaye went. How do I say this? I'm living for my son, but I can't figure out why I'm at my temple with this gun. Wake up to a Jesus piece like a Catholic nun. The war to be a rap legend has just begun. Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting it eat from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, Left Eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye and
Uh-huh.
dedicated to the temple of Christ. The sister of Venus and Serena Williams, who was slain during the gang shootout in Compton, Sunday, September 14th, 2003. Rest in peace.
Well, guys, that was my reaction to Dreams by The Game, man. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, man. Like I say, this is a classic beat right here he's doing. And the man was spinning bars, man. I like how he was shouting everybody out. That's dope about the hip-hop, man. You know what I'm saying? But love you guys. Peace out.